When things take a turn for the worst.
I was waiting to get my car fixed and they weren't fixing it.
Sandy Agan's turn to NBC 7 Response.
They solved in an hour what I could not do in 3 months.
I received a check, nearly $4,000.
Together, NBC 7 and Telemundo 20 have recovered $1 million for San Diegans.
Thank you and your team.
Thank you very much.
Consumer Bot and the NBC 7 Response Team. Coverage you count on.
You need to call Consumer Bob.